Boy, 7, stole 4 cars and drove at 100 miles per hour while trying to get back to his mum after his parents split up. He bumped another vehicle who reported him for being intoxicated or very small and unable to see over the wheel. A 7-year-old boy who wrecked a stolen car earlier this week was trying to get back to his mother after his parents broke up. Chance Nichols, from Enola, Oklahoma, was involved in the high-speed collision at 7:40 a.m. on Boxing Day. The rebellious child's mother Cindy told local media that she has been battling her former partner for custody of her son for the past 3 years. She also confirmed the boy had stolen 4 cars in the past week in a desperate bid to get back to her. Police say Chance is lucky to be alive after the car, which was traveling at more than 100 miles per hour, ran off the road and flipped 3 times. He was not wearing a seat belt at the time. His mother said, "Where was his dad? Why was he alone? Where was the parental guidance?" Enola police said the child was dropped off by his father at a friend's house on the morning of the accident. Local reports suggest the homeowners were not expecting the boy and asked him to wait on the sofa. While waiting, he took the keys to their car and drove off. The child's mother Cindy has been locked in a custody battle for the past 3 years. Speaking to News 6, officers said the youngster had sideswiped a vehicle on the highway. The occupants of that vehicle reported the incident to authorities, describing the driver as intoxicated or very small and unable to see over the steering wheel very well. Following a high-speed crash shortly after, the child was pulled from the vehicle with head injuries but was able to talk. He was then flown to a Tulsa hospital where his condition is described as stable. Speaking from the hospital, Chance's mother said she had lost custody of her son several years ago and had been fighting to get him back. She has only been allowed to see her son for 1 hour a week. Cindy said, "In our visits, he always asks, 'When am I gonna get to come live with you? I will never give up. I will never give up until wrong is made right. Until that baby is home with his mama and with his family."